So after 30 years of ministry, Pastor Ronald K. Mouton is being laid to rest today. At the East Bethel Missionary Baptist Church, over thousands of parishioners, families, and friends is out to celebrate his homegoing.